Welcome back to the channel, toxicraven123 here. Damn, it has honestly been too long since I have said that. So, you're probably wondering, why am I here, what do I want, and what the hell is going on? But you stick around on this video, only about 5 minutes, I'm going to tell you everything that's going on. So if you're remotely interested in to know what the hell has happened, keep watching is all I'm going to say. Alright, now if you're a new viewer, hello, I'm Callum Highfield, welcome to my YouTube channel. We've got quite the history on this channel. Toxicraven123 has been active since the very end of 2018. We have literally accumulated over 2 years worth of videos on this channel, from Minecraft streams, Minecraft videos, Call of Duty, GTA, Forza Horizon. We have covered massive amounts of bases in the gaming world, as well as explored and delved into the art world, looking at old drawing time lapses, 2D, 3D, live streams. We have tried a massive combination. For new viewers, hello and welcome. For old viewers, I'm back. Now, I have been gone since about October of 2020. I've not been around. I've been missing, basically. And a lot of things have happened as of recently, which I will try to cover in another video, keeping this brief. This is about the now. What's coming up, what you've got to look forward to, and if you're interested to watch more, here's what I've got in store for you. Alright then, so what's coming up next? What's the future gonna have to hold us? For starters, we have live streams on this channel. Once a week, every week, no idea when, no idea what we're gonna cover. Could just be from me creating college work, to me playing Mario Kart on the Switch. We're gonna cover many new gaming stuff, as well as go over old ground like Minecraft streams, maybe even a COD stream here and there, but oh no moon CODs. Although, what I'm most excited for is the drawing related content. Here's what we're going to do on this one. I'm going to try to do fan art. I'm going to try to improve all of my old works. I'm going to go 3D animation. 3D is just a massive medium. 2D animation, traditional drawings. We're going to cover a massive aggregate and spectrum on this. So there's reacting to other people's art and animations, maybe even trying to do our own versions, drawing time lapses, art breakdowns, you name it, we're going to have a go. This is a very exciting era to be here. If you are around right now, trust me, there is a lot to coming up. You do not want to miss any of this. But yep, this is just channel introduction. So I can say and do and talk about all this stuff and how good it's going to be. There's no point. Why don't I just show you? See you around and enjoy the ride.